Hi there, Eric Bakker, naturopath. Thanks for coming back. The question is, how can exercise impact on my gut health, my digestive health? Well, it does, and it does in several different ways. A study conducted, actually not that long ago, I think it might have been by the UCLA, found that when they got hold of people who weren't really exercising and people who were exercising, they basically did studies on the bowel flora on both of these groups of people. And they found that within a six-week period of people not exercising, that they had dramatically increased the amount of short-chain fatty acids in their bowel. Now, this leads to lower rates of inflammatory diseases like heart disease, cancer. So now they're trying to study the mechanisms on how that comes about. They're not quite understanding of that. But I can tell you from my clinical experience that people who exercise a lot tend to never have constipation. They don't get gas or bloating that much. There's people who sit around all day watching Netflix, you know, or TV. The active people have better digestion, better appetite control as well, better bowel movements. They tend to eat more reliably and regularly on time. They don't tend to have the fatigue or sleeping issues that the sedentary people have. So I believe that exercise plays a massive role, not just on the bowel flora, but overall health and well-being. It significantly improves all parameters of test results. We can see this with people when we do stool tests or blood tests or any kind of test. We always see that when people exercise regularly, the tests actually improve in value rather than go downhill. So there's a lot to be said for exercise. Scientists are just starting to really click on now to try and understand the mechanisms behind how the gut can improve with exercise. But what they've also found that after the six-week period when people stopped exercising again, slowly the short-chain fatty acid population dropped and went back to a baseline that it was before they started exercising. So these effects may only be transient, but nevertheless, they're certainly there. And it's just another reason why exercise should be something that you want to carefully consider long-term, whether it's being more active around the house or, you know, going to the gym or walking or cycling more regularly. The benefits are absolutely there. Thanks for tuning in.